My NXT rookie is Daniel Bryan.
Daniel Bryan?
You gotta be kidding me!
You haven't been in the WWE for a minute.
How are you gonna become a star in the WWE?
But where's your personality? Where's your charisma?
Answer your critics! You haven't done anything in the WWE!
Ever since I could remember, everything inside of me just wanted to fit in.
You will never have this!
I told you what I wanted.
Miz is in trouble!
Would you turn your back on me?
The WWE Universe is becoming a believer in Daniel Bryan.
I get the feeling just because everything I touch isn't dark enough that this problem lies.
Champion for one reason only. It proves that when I step in this ring, there is nobody better than Daniel Bryan.
Daniel Bryan has never held the gold.
Could tonight be Daniel Bryan's night?
It is my job to ensure the best product for everybody.
I did what I did to ensure the future of WWE.
Daniel Bryan is not the man we want. He is not the face of the WWE.
The authority, they don't want Daniel Bryan.
Cold, hard fact of life. Some guys get to the top, some guys don't.
Daniel, not everyone can be WWE championship material. You're like, what, 5'8", 200 pounds? You are a B-plus
player.
That's a good little spot for you, Daniel.
I protected Daniel Bryan for all of you. He is just not good enough to succeed.
No! You don't listen to these people. You don't listen for their obvious desire to see somebody like me succeed.
We are not going to take it anymore.
I've never seen anything like this in my life.
Don't you disrespect my family's name.
The only way we will ever get you to listen is if I beat the crap out of you at WrestleMania.
Daniel Bryan's handcuffed!
Let go of me!
I am getting tired of your little fantasy crap.
A monster.
I will put an end to your pathetic yes movement. You want to fight me in WrestleMania? You're on!
With these people, I am stronger than ever.
I'm only a man.
You hit like a girl!
The power.